you know this about Finding Dory? Alexander Gould was the original voice of Nemo, but his voice changed over 13 years, and the directors had to recast the part. Gould is still in Finding Dory, though, thanks to a sneaky voice cameo as the passenger in the Marine Institute truck.